you know, you still have to provide. You still, there's no, I don't have a salary to fall back on. There's not, exactly. There's not money coming in, and there's a whole bunch of new bills. So there is a pressure to get back to work.
Welcome to the Business of Parenting podcast. Tune in as we discuss the principles of successful parenting as a business professional. Here's your host, Jason Harris.
Oh, it was interesting. The, you know, being at the time, I was a commission only salesperson or a finance manager, and my wife was a stay at home. Now she was a stay at home mom. And so, you know, there was a lot of pressure to, you know, provide and earn money. And so for me, it made sense to go back. And then, you know, you get back and there's some people who are shocked to see you back. And there's some people who are shocked that it took you so long to come back, even though it only been, you know, a couple of days. And so I think there's still this wide divide. And some people, you know, some people were really, really upset that I came back so soon. And, you know, other times they, you know, they didn't understand that, you know, you still have to provide. You still, there's no, I don't have a salary to fall back on. There's not, exactly. There's not money coming in, and there's a whole bunch of new bills. So, there is a pressure to get back to work. And, with a second baby, you know, things are a lot different. At this time now, I'm now more established in the automotive industry. I'm here at my store that I'm at now. And I took 2 full weeks off to, you know, to be with the wife, to be with the baby. And, at the end of the 2 weeks, you know, you're ready to get back to work as well, but it's a little bit more trickier because, you know, it's really nice being around, kids when they're newborns, and that time was really important in helping the wife get ready. But, we were fortunate to have so much more support this time than I did for my first baby. We have family here with us this time now, and we had, you know, just more support. So it made it a lot easier to go back. And I also had a salary this time to support myself a little bit as well. So it made it easier to take more time off.
Thanks for tuning in to the Business of Parenting podcast with your host, Jason Harris. Don't want to miss new content? Be sure to check out the full podcast library at strategywithjason.com to stay in the know. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Happy podcasting.